What's up, guys? It's Rusty's95 back here again for another review. And today's review is going to be of Superfly. So yeah, let's get started. Superfly appeared in Cars 3 during the demolition derby scene, along with Bill, Miss Ritter, and many more Demolition Derby competitors. Here's a picture of him. So yeah, let's get into the review of him, the diecast model. His number is 72. See, his number is 72. It says right here, the original Superfly. His tires are colored, are green with blue rims, as you can see there. His windows are like all banged up and stuff. Well, this car is basically banged up. He has a nice engine, similar to Snot Rod's, I want to say. In the front, it's blue, and in the middle, basically, well, kind of the middle, it's green, and on the back, it's blue again. Speaking of the back, it says back here, get wrecked. it says Superfly right here. And, hence his name, he actually flew in the movie when, he hit, and then he went flying. And then, was out, I think. Yeah. I think he was the one that hit the Pizza Planet truck. While he was flying and then flew into the stands when one of the pitties caught the, Pizza Planet truck's rocket that's on the top of him. So, yeah. There's a spoiler, as I said, it says Superfly. Right here it says 72. Oh yeah, his number 72. I'm not sure if I mentioned that. Here's the base for whoever's interested. And this is the only rubber tire version of this character. I mean, because he was exclusive to Walmart. As like this, you can take off the tire, nice, like that. You can do a little scene, some random scene, like maybe you can do the demolition derby. His tire can no, look. This stack of tires came with him, along with another one, but the other one is kind of busy right now with Luigi and Guido. And my brother. So yeah, you can just do like this, crash into that. His tire just flew off some random way, and then it can just land on there. So yeah, let's put the tire back on. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Before I go, I need to show you something, which hopefully should be upgraded in the future. Guess who this car is? Well, actually, don't guess. Wait, can you see my reflection in this? No? Okay. This was basically a Jackson Storm that my dad was. This is the old one that we had. We bought a new one. My dad is trying to make a custom of it. And then it didn't really work out. Those are all my paints over there. There's my custom McQueen up there that I made from the Rizorama series. So yeah. This guy hopefully should be seen soon. We're just gonna leave them bare metal. We might put some decals on there. Of course, we have to do the eyes. So yeah, thank you for watching. We will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Really? You had to mess it up. Great job. Now I have to try to fix this camera.